Well, boy, here's something that brings back memories for me. Scenes from our first rehearsal for dance. We're 1 year old here, and what we thought we'd do is recap the year by showing you the very first show that we ever did. And I'm going to show you a dance lesson that I did on a very special show a long time ago. So stick around. This proves to be very interesting. A long time ago when we first started, I wasn't always the host. The host was a man by the name of Wes Clark, and this is the way we started one of our shows then.
Our special guest on this week's show is Evelyn Champagne King. Evelyn will be performing Shame from her RCA album, Smooth Talk.
Our very first dance instructor was a unique little guy, and he did a unique dance lesson. We'll never forget him, so let's watch it.
You've seen our dancers. Now Justy and Marianne are going to show those of you at home the Latin hustle.
Dancing together, you know Latin hustle, we're going to count steps. Ladies start with the right, gentlemen with the left. Always remember, every step you make, we're going to count it. And this is how it should look when you start taking steps. We're going to take 5 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You are the one and ever to love me. I often started to take a pace. So you were the one that I needed. But stars don't need love, they're so far above the screaming crowd. Why you?
Wow, this is too much for me. Hey, Mike, was it easy on the way up? I said, nah. I was born a poor black child. All day around the house, we'd sing the blues, and then one day I heard my first Montavani record, and I said, this is where it's at. These are my people. So I decided to become white. So I had my shortened, and hey, it's a hard transition. I'm still black from the neck down and the arms up, and I became a TV weatherman, but no, I was born in Miami, Florida, and 23 years old, almost. I don't like to think about that, but I do, April 12th, as a matter of fact, and I'm going to be shipped to Siberia in a box because I got my friend arrested for rape on his birthday. But other than that, there's nothing interesting happening in my life. I have a girlfriend who just left me. She went to New Orleans, where they have tons of garbage on the road down there. And oh, you want me to cut this?
Dance T-shirts are now available to the public in small, medium, or large. Send a $6 money order to Dance T-shirts, P.O. Box 367, Columbia, South Carolina, 29202.
Well, hello, everyone. I'm Mike Golman, and this is Dance, and our show tonight is a humdinger. What did I do?
Michael, do you see anybody here?
No, I was going to ask you about that. There's not a soul around.
Well, how are you going to do a show here?
Really, there's only me and you and that person over there.
But the show is not here this week. Do you know where it is?
That's right. To the Late Show. Now, I'm not talking about the one where you go downtown and you get to see Humphrey Bogart and all those people in the movies. This is a discotheque. And for the next 30 minutes, we're going to be right here. I'm going to be doing interviews with the bartenders, with the DJs, with dancers from a real live discotheque. So whatever you do, don't go away, because we're going to be right here getting crazy for you on Dance. Soccer with Come On and Get It On. We appreciate your support for 1 year in Dance and hope you stick with us through the next. Thank you very much.